I'm halfway through my internship with G&W Electric, and here's my three biggest takeaways. First, ask, ask, ask. It is the only way you're ever going to be able to clear roadblocks from your project, but also be able to explore your other areas of interest. And this goes into my second biggest takeaway, is your ability to wear multiple hats and your ability to go explore fields that interest you is going to help you make the most of your internship. So personally, even though I'm studying mechanical engineering, I'm also interested in product management, in finance, in economics, in marketing. And these are all things that I've been able to have opportunities through G&W. And finally, my last one is take feedback and apply it. Now, it's great to have these industry professionals, but if they're giving you feedback and you're just saying, okay, and still submitting the assignment like it's school, we're not making the most out of these opportunities. So today, I want you to start thinking, you're probably about halfway through your internship. What are your biggest takeaways? Thanks for tuning in to Marcus's Morning Minute. Hope to see you tomorrow.